My battery's almost fully charged, so it's only drawing about 10 milliamps. But in order to set our 0.39 amp charging limit on our benchtop power supply, you just take your two alligator clips off of there, clip them together like so, and that switches us into our constant current mode. In which case, we can turn this little knob here to set our current limit from our benchtop power supply.